So tell me, how did you come to be in my office? Charlie, you can either tell me or we can sit here in silence. We have time. So let's just start with a different question. Who is Annie Sullivan?
Good morning, Station 12 News. This is Annie Sullivan reporting live for another segment with Charlie Bennett. He would sleep all day if I'd let him, but now that he's a working man, it is time to get up.
You know, if they sign me, I just hope I get paired with a decent cameraman.
You're too much. Damn, I'm gonna be late.
So tell me about your new job.
I was up for this journalist position at our local newspaper, but I was competing with another person.
Sorry, I'm late. I have your usual.
No need. Damon got here early.
I'm sorry, there was a problem with the barista, and for whatever, she couldn't get the name right, and I...
Third time this week you've been late. I didn't work at this paper for 5 years to wait on an intern, Charlie. Let's go. I'm not going to be late for the 10 a.m. meeting.
Hello? Charlie?
You seem very focused on becoming a journalist. How did this affect Annie?
Well, everything spiraled.
Breaking news, everyone! Charlie has been working!
Annie? Again!
Annie. It seems to be the only thing that he will pay attention
to. Annie, stop! I have a deadline.
I'm tired of this. I am tired with competing with your work.
Come on, Annie. Please. I don't have time to be discussing this right now.
You are an intern, Charlie. I should not bear these things.
At least I'm working. They were never gonna sign you. And you wanna know why?
Stop!
It's because you're in everyone's way all the time!
Guess they changed their mind.
Annie, it's me. I didn't. Please, just call me back.
Charlie, I'm a counselor for the dead. As a counselor, I'm here to give the deceased whatever peace of mind they need to move on up there. I thought you'd want to know why she filmed you so much.
There he is, Charlie.
Hi.
With the last couple boxes of the day.
Yes, ma'am.
How's the move been for you so far?
Oh, you know, it's been real beautiful.
Oh, look at our place.
Well,
I've been documenting the process.
Yes. And she looks real good doing it.
I want to show you one more thing.
Thank you.
Are you ready? Thank you.